So, exciting, isn't it? Here I am, blurry-eyed and bushy-tailed. Right here, I reckon. Not sure if you can see the other aircraft fucking taking off.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Perth. The local time now is approaching
1 of Perth's many scenic lookouts. This, I think, is the Two Rivers Lookout. Apparently there's a river over there, and you might be able to see the Swan River behind me. They sort of meet up at this point. It's rather bright here today. Anyhow, so I thought I'd just pull up, have a look around Perth while I'm waiting for 1 o'clock to come around, when I can book into my hostel. Gives me some time to look around and do things. So, let's have a look around, shall we? Here we are overlooking the Swan River. This isn't a river, it's an inland sea. Just look at the size of the thing. G'day. We're now at Adros Lookout, Perth, obviously. You can see behind me is the lookout structure. So let's go upstairs and see what it looks like. Fremantle now. Thought I'd give it a look before I come here later in the week. Over there you can see the marina. Let's have a bit more of a look around. G'day, wandered about somewhere and found this spot. Looks like the millionaire's area to me. Yeah, this is how the other half live, so to speak. In a few days at the YouTube meet, one of the proposed activities is going on a river tour, river cruise. Something like this is what we might be on. We shall see in a few days. Found my way to one of the malls. I think it's Bury Mall or something like that. I'll have to check it up later. I'll find the real name and stick it up here somewhere for you. So, what do you reckon of the artwork around here? Pretty impressive stuff, isn't it? Definitely green and mean. It's starting to rain on me, which is rather mean as well. So here we are, just walked down into the mall a bit further. Let's see what's around the corner. Mm-hmm. reminds me a lot of Rundle Mall in Adelaide. Has the same sort of feel with the trees and the bustle, I guess. Okay, found myself another mall. I think this is the Hay Street Mall. Could be wrong. Once again, if I got the name wrong, that might be up here somewhere. Let's do a quick spin around. What have we got over here? It's going to be interesting, I hope. Very acrobatic. Interesting. I've had enough for one day, so it's me signing off for the day. See you tomorrow.